They're moving the shipment, but we must go now. There's a carriage on the next corner. If we hide within, they'll drive us right to it.
It's time you went home. I'll hide in the carriage alone.
Home? Back to a cold and cheery...
Oh!
I'll keep those ones alive until they take me to our destination.
She's here!
I'm sorry, but my need is greater than you know. Justice will be done.
Wait! Don't...
Mr. Morris! Poor man. I hope he finds some kind of peace.
Now to destroy the crates! No one is getting their hands on this hellfire!
Back. Mr. Morris?
I see. I was afraid it would come to this. He was a good man, but even the best of us can lose our way when blinded by grief. Still, I thank you for preventing a greater tragedy.
you're pleased, I'm pleased.
Go on. Slowly now.
Corruption reigns here, I'm sure of it. The number of people injured by their machinery cannot be calculated, and yet the company continues to prosper. They must be stopped for the sake of the poor workers they abuse. If only we had some form of proof. There must be records of the accident somewhere inside, which would surely prove their malfeasance. I should think you'd need to find the foreman. But how you'd convince him to give you the reports? Perhaps if they think the factory's on fire, you might bluff your way past.
Onward.
Stay there, little lady. I'll deal with you. This place is full of them. Just look the other way. That's quite enough of that, miss.
Thank you. What about any reports? We must get them out of there before the fire takes them.
Mother of God, you're right. Follow me, quickly. They should be just inside here. Oh, there they are. Good. They're safe.
Stop right there. Stop, you move along.
Keep the peace and move along. No sense causing trouble.
Shame on you.
Oi! What do you think you're doing? Stop, thief!
I'm so relieved to have found you. I fear my upcoming meeting is going to be disrupted. Strike raiders, maybe, or police spies. Ruffians who fear the march of progress.
Fear not, Mr. Marks. I'll look after you.
I worry that any agitation will incite terrible violence, so please remove troublemaker. Without attracting any attention. Wunderbar. Thank you. I must prepare, but I will see you inside shortly. To be celebrated by the property classes, for the workers very little has changed. You well know under what conditions of shattered health, damaged morals, and spiritual ruin this increase of wealth and power was produced for the upper class.
What are these fuckers up to?
that.
Be your last.
Looks like trouble.
Of social antagonisms. During this epoch of economic progress, death from starvation has raised itself almost to the rank of a social institution here in London, the capital of the British Empire. In the annals of world history, this age will be characterized by the more impetuous course, the more expanded range, and the deadlier effects of the social plague known as the commercial and industrial crisis. I believe that it is not necessary that the means of labor should be monopolized as a means of dominating the workers and exploiting them. That just like slavery and serfdom, so also wage labor is only a transitory subordinate social form which is destined to vanish before associated labor, which will accomplish its work with willing hands, vigorous mind, and cheerful heart. It has been said that the House of Commons is a house of landlords. I put it to you today that to capture political power is now a great duty of the working class. We must attend to
doing?
No noise, just walk.
What's all the ruckus?
A great service for the workers of London. I'm confident the reforms we seek cannot be far over the horizon. I don't suppose you'd formally join the Workers' Party.
I'm not much for politics.
He's not much for anything that requires deep thought.
Does that mean you'll join, Comrade Evie?
I'm afraid I have other responsibilities.
Honorary memberships, perhaps.
You don't give up, do you?
We seem to have that in common. Auf Wiedersehen, my friends.
Thank you.
There you are.
You've done a wonderful job of helping the children of this city.
So what you're saying is, I'm a hero.
We pitched in what we could to properly express our gratitude.
Thank you, Clara.
Looks like a mess is brewing.
Are you running from me? You better!
Any goings on?
Of course.
Have you been reading the moonstone?
are not apes. If the circumstances were not so grave, I'd compliment the artist on the wonderful caricature. They are fools if they believe they can stop progress by printing leaflets and killing newsboys. We must find out who is behind this propaganda before more innocents are harmed. I should very much like it if you could find and remove these awful things.
Thank you.
Anchor.
I've got a job for you, Leader.
This is not the normal route!
Faster! Move it! Yeah! Come on! Out of my way! Come on! Faster! Come on! Yeah! Come on! Move it! Yeah! Faster! Easy. Together!
On the safe side. You can never be too careful.